The seventh hole is a demanding par 3, measuring 186 yards. The green is well guarded by 5 bunkers. Club selection is really important as there's a ridge across the middle of the green. Distance and accuracy are the real keys here.